कैसा लगा आपको कलेक्शन?
बहुत ही खूबसूरत कलेक्शन है. इट्स द ऑटम विंटर कलेक्शन बाय ऋतु कुमार. उनके 50 साल इस साल पूरे होते हैं. And it's a name to reckon with. I mean, I've grown up with Ritu Kumar's name as a brand. You know, from my earliest days, I can remember this being one of the top brands. And it's amazing that they've maintained their equity and grown so much. And they're so relevant even today. So this collection, I think, is about the urban sophisticated traveler, world traveler. And it has an undertone of the nomad girl and, you know, the gypsy life. And not just from India, the inspiration is taken from all over Asia. Jo ye dress maine pehni hui hai, isme Uzbekistan ki motifs hain, jaise for instance. Aur bahut hi beautiful silhouettes hain, easy hai. It really enhances the beauty of the Indian woman. So I love it.
Okay, winter collection है तो आपका क्या winter look होता है जो उसमें आप क्या पहनना पसंद करती हैं winter?
जी बॉम्बे में तो winter खास मिलती नहीं है. So अगर दिल्ली जाना हो and actually जहाँ ठंड होती है वहाँ पे winter में you know you end up wearing a lot of velvet. Of course velvet is something again that you know has been used इस collection में काफी use करा गया है. और darker colours होते हैं, थोड़े warmer colours होते हैं. Winter में सारे trench coats निकल आते हैं, mufflers and you know all the boots and all the fun stuff जो अच्छे से pack होके रहते हैं, नहीं तो बॉम्बे में.
Okay, आप भी बहुत pretty लग रही हैं. आपने जो पहना है इसके बारे में कुछ बताइए.
Well, it's a as you can see it's a beautiful long dress and this motif in particular ये Uzbekistan का motif है. It's from Uzbek and it's an Uzbek motif. And I really love the color. It's a color that I'm personally very fond of. And ek Indian ethnic touch hai, lekin it's got a global sort of a vibe. So that's what the artwork.
Iske aapka kya style statement hai agar aapki agar baat kari hai to?
Mera style statement actually badalta rehta hai. Even I don't know. You know, sometimes I feel like wearing dresses, and the other times I'm in torn jeans and t-shirts and. Kabhi, you know, I think it depends on what the mood is and what the season is. So I'm not really committed to one style of dressing as such.
Okay, winter ke liye koi 3 tips agar aapke fans ko agar dene hai to kya dungi aap?
Winter mein, I think sabse pehle to kapde jo hai hisab mausam ke hisab se pehne chahiye. I feel very cold when I see girls wearing short skirts in the winter, you know, sometimes. And I've done that as well, but I've realized that those are not good choices. So you should wear things that are, you know, nice and warm and, you know, warmer color tones in that sense. Trench coats, mufflers, like I said before. Jo bhi cheeze, you know, mostly packed away rehti hai.
Abhi jo web series.
As you come from the showbiz business,
yeah.
So fashion is one of the most ingredient in this industry.
Yeah.
What according to you is the USP of Ritu Kumar, and what's your own idea of fashion?
I think for me, and not just as an actor or working in the beauty industry, you know, I feel like Ritu Kumar has remained so relevant with the times as a brand and as an entity. I find that extremely inspiring. I feel like you know, they are artists of a sort and of a unique sort, you know, and unke evolution mein aapko ek country ka evolution dikhta hai ki kis tarike se silhouettes badle hain, kis tarike se prints badle hain, what things come back in fashion. You know, many times we see that what was really hot in the 70s or the 80s is right back in fashion. It's amazing to see the evolution of a country and a culture through the lens of fashion. And I feel that whenever I've seen Ritu Kumar's clothes and just her aesthetic and sensibility in her prints and motifs, the way she has kind of, you know, just culminated different textures of the country and beyond, I find that amazing. I find that very inspiring.
अपने वेब सीरीज़ के बारे में थोड़ा बताइए, किस तरह का आप चल रहा है वेब सीरीज़?
बहुत मज़ा आ रहा है एक्चुअली. मैंने पहले ही दिन अपने पैर को इंजर कर लिया था, तो मैं उससे रिकवर हो रही हूँ. बट इट्स बिन अ रियली 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 अमेजिंग टाइम. इट्स अ ग्रेट सेट टू बी ऑन. आई एम रियली हैविंग एन अमेजिंग टाइम शूटिंग एंड वी आर राइट इन द मिडल ऑफ इट एक्चुअली. और बहुत टफ है, फिजिकली बहुत डिमांडिंग है, बट इट्स अ प्रोजेक्ट वेरी क्लोज टू माई हार्ट. So I'm really, really happy that we are back filming this.
Okay, what क्या होने वाला है upcoming में आपकी तरफ से?
जी फिलहाल तो मैं यही कर रही हूँ जो मैं confirm कर सकती हूँ. कुछ projects हैं जो जिनके बारे में इस वक्त मैं फिलहाल बात नहीं कर सकती. But I'm filming this right now and I think we should be on air with this at the end of the year for sure.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.